IMLERIA Badia. IMLERIA Badia, commonly known as the bay bolete, is an edible pod mushroom found in Europe and North America, where it grows in coniferous or mixed woods on the ground or on decaying tree stumps, sometimes in prolific numbers. Both the common and scientific names refer to the bay, or chestnut-colored cap, which is almost spherical in young specimens before broadening and flattening out to a diameter up to 15 cm 6 in. On the cap underside are small yellowish pores that turn dull blue-gray when bruised. The smooth, cylindrical stipe, measuring 4 to 9 cm 1.6 to 3.5 in long by 1 to 2 cm 0.4 to 0.8 in thick, is colored like the cap, but paler. Some varieties have been described from eastern North America, differing from the main type in both macroscopic and microscopic morphology. First described scientifically by Elias Fries in 1818, the bay bolete was reclassified as Zircomus bida used in 1931, and it is still listed thus in several sources. Modern molecular phylogenetic studies show Zircomus to be polyphyletic, not descended from a common ancestor, and the bay bolete is not particularly closely related to species in that genus. Often considered a poor relation of the sepboletus agulis Ibadia is nevertheless regarded as a choice edible mushroom by some authors, such as food expert Antonio Carluccio, and is sold in markets in Europe and central Mexico. Its mushrooms are less often infested by maggots than other boletes. Several European studies have demonstrated that the mushroom can bioaccumulate some trace metals from the soil, such as mercury, cobalt, and nickel. Additionally, the mushroom contains a pigment that concentrates radioactive cesium. Specimens collected in Europe following the 1986 Chernobyl disaster contained several times more cesium-137 than those collected before the incident.